Shortly after she posed for her wedding pictures, she posed for another picture, somewhat less desirable. This is Tammy Lee Hinton. She posed for mugshots in her wedding dress and veil Saturday in Michigan. Yes? Well, they got a profile shot, too. She was arrested for identity theft. After being booked and released, she went to her wedding reception.